we're good. Dude, this remote's messed up. Yeah, dude, these hard tires, dude, suck. Yes, this it started out as a slash, yes. No. It doesn't have the steering stabilization stuff in it. No, I don't think so. But I also got those gladiators or whatever. Yeah, look at it and see what you think. I got those other ones that you were talking about before.
Yeah, you've got zero tow, so it's getting that updated spot.
I got it. I got the RPM.
You got the tow?
I think so.
Put the tow in it, and that'll help you right now with zero tow in the back. Anytime you touch the throttle, it's going to go all over.
Yeah.
Yeah,
I ordered the RPM. That should be here at the end of this month. Yeah. Yeah, supposedly on the aspect of durability, they're pretty durable trucks, but they have a lot of flaws too. Just like mine came. Just like mine, had it came brushed, but it's not now, and it's not gonna be when I get the new motor in it either. I figure there'd at least be a couple more people out here. Yeah, I wondered what those deals was that came with that new transmission that I ordered. They're black little block type looking things. Put the 3 in it. Yeah, it's the RPM setup for it.
Almost. Almost.
sets of those coming. I got a set of the soft and then the medium compound just to see the difference. And they come with the new rims. The new Pro line that's got the different hub adapters. She's getting a little tore up in the corners, huh?
Yeah, I don't know who's doing that.
But it actually just somewhat unthawed, didn't it? Oh, you puppy. How many feet of a pipe do you have? Do you remember? That does give us kind of an idea, huh, folks? like you. So I follow you over there. What the hell? I'm hoping the tires of that caster block deal will fix the squirreliness. Between those two things. They're hard as a rock. I just put new caster blocks in the front. I got the A-arms when I bought it. Oh, you puppy. I'm not too fond of this controller either. I might go to my GT